Hello friends, in this video we are going to talk about how to find the work if the graph is given. So let's say I take the graph in which force and displacement have been plotted. X-axis mein displacement hai, y-axis mein force hai. Let's say force given is in newton and displacement given is in meter. From the graph, what can you conclude? You see, force does not change. So the value of force is fixed, F naught. And let's say it moves a distance of d1. Theek hai? What was our expression? Work done, what was the work done? Force into distance. If you observe carefully, force is nothing but the y component and displacement is nothing but the x component. If I multiply y component into x component, what do I get? I get the area of this rectangle. It tells us that force is nothing but area under the force versus displacement graph. What do we understand? That the work done is area under which graph? Force versus displacement graph. So, agar main isko le lu 10 newton aur isko le lu 2 meter. So, what is my area? Area hota hai length into breadth. What is my length? Length is 2 meter. What is my breadth? 10 newton. Answer is 20 newton meter. Okay, friends. So now let's extend this analogy into the next question. I have a force which starts from 0. It reaches to the value of 10 newton when it has reached a displacement of 2 meter. Mujhe kaha gaya. Now since you see, force is changing as the displacement change, force change. Thoda aur aage aane pe force again change. The force is constantly changing. In such situation, how do we find the work done? We know that work done is nothing but the area under the graph. So this is my graph. Can I find area under the graph? I know it's nothing but a triangle. What is the area of the graph? Work done is nothing but half into base into, yes, height. You're correct. Half into base kitna hai? 2 meter into what is the height? It is 10 newton. So this is 5 newton meter is the answer. Can I extend it more? Let's say agar aisa question ho jaye where I have the force that start from 2 newton and it reaches the value of 5 newton. Initially it was at 0 displacement and finally it reaches the displacement of 10 meter. Someone asked me find the work done. If the graph is given, what do I know? Work done is nothing but the area under the graph. So this is my graph. So this becomes my area. You see friends, this is nothing but a trapezium. What is the height of the trapezium? 2 newton here and 5 newton here. What is the perpendicular distance between the two parallel lines? 10 meter. Can I now find the area of trapezium? Yes, you're correct. It's very easy. Area is half into sum of parallel sides into distance between the parallel sides. Okay? So, half. What is sum of parallel side? 2 plus 5, that is 7. Into what is the distance between the parallel side? 10 meter. It cancels out by 5. 7 5s are 35 newton meter is the answer. Okay friends, so I'm sure now graph based questions are easy for you. Okay, in the next video we'll talk about certain numericals as well as the units for the calculation of work. Thank you.